Biomechanics is the science of how your body works to produce movement. Correct running biomechanics helps to maintain an ideal alignment and therefore maximise your performance and reduce the risk of overuse injuries. When running, it's most important to run tall. Keep a good upright posture when running and stay relaxed. Hold your chin up with your eyes focused forward to a point on the ground about 20 to 30 metres away. Your shoulders should be square and level. Don't round your shoulders or swing them forwards or backwards. Keep your elbows bent at approximately 90 degrees, keeping your forearms roughly parallel to the ground. Your arms should swing freely in a general forwards-backwards motion. Hold your hands in a relaxed fist with the thumb resting on the forefinger. Your torso should be straight, with your chest up and plenty of room for proper breathing. Keep your hips facing forward with no sideways movement and hold them level horizontally. Your legs should be relaxed and feel natural. Feet should point straight ahead and land directly under your hips. Gait analysis looks at your body's movement during running. It's normally carried out by a physiotherapist or podiatrist who will be able to identify any movement-related problems. During a gait analysis, you will be asked to walk and run on a treadmill while a video records your movement. A slow-motion detailed analysis may then be performed to show and explain your biomechanics. There are three main types of foot positions when you walk or run: pronation, neutral, and supination. Pronation describes the inward turn of your foot as your foot strikes the floor. To treat biomechanical problems, orthotics are often used. These are special insoles worn in your shoe that aim to realign your foot and correct poor biomechanics. You can buy ready-made orthotics or have them custom-made. It is important to seek the advice of a professional, such as a podiatrist, before using orthotics, as the wrong type of device may do more harm than good. It may be really useful to find out what type of foot position you have, as this influences the type of trainers that you buy and therefore minimising your risk of injury. When you run, it's not just your legs that move, a certain amount of movement also comes from your pelvis. However, too much movement in your pelvis can cause you to run less efficiently and may put you at risk of injury. For movement problems in your pelvis, you may be advised to do a strengthening or a stretching program, as well as have manual therapy. In summary, a good running technique helps to make your running more energy efficient, which in turn reduces stresses on your joints and may help to prevent injury.
This video is intended for general information only, and it does not replace the need for personal advice from a qualified health professional.